Holy sh!
Send him to the punishment room.